I light him up. Oh, no. another truck.
Car.
Beep, beep.
When you guys were young, did you ever play hockey in the street?
I did. A lot.
Yeah.
Isn't this exactly like that? Car.
Car, move the hockey rink or the nets.
So we go game
on,
city.
Game on.
Everybody get ready, we're about to cap.
I need one of those, like, yellow signs with a kid with the ball.
Slow children.
Slow children. Right in. We're good.
Okay, now this one's going to go north. We're going to go more towards the hill and east. Just head down that road.
Oh, we're so going to find their APC. Their tank.
Whoever has the lot, just, like, have that shit out. Don't worry about your gun. Just have a lot out.
We're going to get dicked.
So keep going straight. Don't turn. And we're going to try and go for the apartment blocks on this vector here. Just because they're, like, really good cover. If we can get into them. If not, well.
So we're not turning, but we're... What are we going over there?
Straight. Right. No, right.
Go along the road and then up to
that. Okay, see if you can take it off-road a bit. Turn left here. Just don't, like, get us flipped over.
Oh, I hate these bushes.
God, it feels like we're going to get towed.
Okay, hard left.
Thank
you.
Drift.
Tokyo Drift.
Hold on. Normal drift.
Okay, head right for the mark, and then we're going to dismount.
No rocks, please.
Make eye contact.
So if you notice, like, you don't actually turn your head.
Yeah.
Park up in the valley here. Yeah.
Okay, like good. This?
Can you poop an ammo out, please?
There it is.
AK fire northeast.
I need to reload.
Okay, guys, stay off the hill crest, and let's try and move towards that location.
Oh.
I hear what sounds like a BTR running around.
Okay, medics, try and stay near the back of the formation, just so if we die, we can...
I guarantee you that the enemy is just east down this hill, like, doing what we're doing.
Okay, guys, you just, like, you guys stay here. I'm gonna just take a quick peek with the Onyx.
Whole squad in the city. Just about to meet contact with our squad. Oh, shit, this is gonna get bloody really fast. You should tell whatever squad that is that they're about to get fucked. That's two.
Don't skyline.
Oh my god.
Okay, guys, we're actually just gonna chill here for a
bit. Can I engage? I see, oh my god, enemies.
Where?
Call fucking 345. I can see them running. There's so many of them.
I don't see them.
Directly 345 from my position.
All I see is bush.
Like, in the city, like, they're along the street. Oh, yep, shit hits the fan now.
Okay, we're gonna chill here. Don't skyline too much, guys. We gotta defend against any flanking troops.
Quietly, right now, nobody's on bridge.
Yeah, I know. If it starts getting, capped, we're gonna have to grab the Jeep and take it back. I want 360 security on here, guys. Just don't forget to watch our back.
Word, I'm watching southeast.
I got south.
Just keep radio chatter down to minimum. Just in case you gotta hear something.
Okay.
Squadly, we're gonna lose bridge.
I can already hear their APC going towards it.
Okay, let's get back to the Jeep, boys.
That's fucking close. Squad 2 got fucking wiped.
Hey, boys, into the Jeep, let's fucking go. We don't want to stick around here. They ain't friendly foe.
Go.
We Vandal on.
Oh, for sure.
Oh, okay.
Hey, Vandal.
Okay, our tank is providing overwatch from the south of where we are, so. We kind of have like a little bit of safety net here. But they're only watching the southeast, so we're going to try and watch around there. So park it somewhere around there and we'll watch. I'll try and get crates.
We have like no infantry in the city. We have half our team in Maine still.
Yeah, half our team got fucked. This is bad.
We need someone building fobs.
But what happened in Maine?
Park is behind the hill. Go a bit further just so there's some cover.
You're here?
Yeah, a bit further. Just behind, like, this hill.
Right.
So we have a little bit of cover. Yeah, keep going. Yeah, it should be good.
Sure.
We made it.
I'll try and stash through these.
Yeah, I did somewhere, too.
Directly north, on the side of those little oil drum things, there's a BRDM. Looks empty. Oh, it's moving now. No, 15 now.
Sorry.
Don't waste the lack of ones. It's like,
no, I don't think that one has any weapons on it.
It doesn't have guns, but I mean...
Don't skyline. Only one guy on
there. Did someone just snipe at you?
Yeah, I think we just got shot, so just, like, stay down. Whoever's on that hill over there, guys, watch out. Like, you're
is anyone hurt? Marksman
kit. I think the BRDM's coming to us.
Yeah, I'm sure he'll try to run us over.
He can do damage. We can hurt him with our guns, but...
Yeah, hide in the... hide in the...
Yes, oh, yeah. BRDMs are weak as fuck.
Guys, lat, and everyone hide in the bushes, okay? Just wait for that thing to come by, we'll fuck it up.
Yeah, it's coming to us. I just got sniped, I'm fucking dying.
Alright, that was a sniper.
I'm fucking out.
Medic's over here, I'm coming to you.
Christ, that hurt.
Oh, shit. Stay down, sniper. Look at the BRDM.
Medic over here.
Where are you?
Here
I didn't do it here, right here.
Stay in as low as possible.
Oh my god.
That sniper
ain't good. Boom, bitch.
Medic.
Hey,
hello.
Where's the sniper?
I'll see a medic.
Sniper's northeast somewhere.
Yeah, sniper is northeast on another hill, I think.
Okay, who else needs
we'll never spot him in these bushes.
Okay, just get the guy out. Don't get sniped.
I didn't go down, he just black and whited me.
I called on the map.
I'm coming.
Chris, how'd you die?
Come to get me, I got sniped.
Yeah, where are you at?
Good job, whoever.
Right here. Be really careful, I got sniped.
Don't be afraid to smoke, guys.
Yeah, you should probably throw some down.
Alright, you got sniped from, like, east, right?
Yeah, northeast, east.
Placing supply drop at my location.
Fucking, where's your body at?
I'm right here.
Okay, I'm gonna get you. Oh, shit.
Oh, World Star.
He appears to be to the 6075 at that tower thing. That's what it sounded like.
Hey, medic's patching self. I'm gonna get you up in a second.
Alright.
Yeah. Okay, here you are.
Yeah, you're on me, I think. Yep, you're on top of me.
Okay, you're gonna need a little bit of resuscitation.
Okay, guys, if you're alive, start digging. I'm gonna start putting some fucking explosions.
Alright, lat's reloaded.
What the fuck is that armor sound?
Get in the bushes to the north.
It's a friendly car.
Okay.
If we put a tow up and get some smoke on it, we can get that sniper.
Yeah, actually, I'm thinking of doing that. Someone pop smoke on the hill that's like southwest. No, the tow up there.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Yo, yo, someone pop where do you want more smoke? Right here on this hill, and we'll build right. a tow.
I'm a breacher on that smoke.
Anybody else hurt?
We need repairs here.
Yo, punch, move, and get crushed.
Okay,
it went up, I'm not sure where. Yeah, it's here, it's on the mic. Dig it up, boys, we need it right away. And whoever's digging, get someone up on it as soon as it's, like...
He's more to the northeast.
You guys don't have it, so, right? You can still use it, like, being built. Build some consoles for you guys.
That thing's like, he's like 15 to 30.
Alright, I'm gonna hop on it, keep digging.
Need repairs, here!
No, my gun's bad. Everyone's fine.
Yeah, you not with the British marksman. I think it sucks ass.
Someone on the tow. Someone on the tow.
Yeah, I am.
On the tow. Okay. Do you have thermals on?
Yeah.
Okay, you see?
I do not.
Look 15 to 30, and then look 60, 75.
Yeah, I'm looking. I do not see that fucker.
What was that?
It is possible. Oh, fuck. Yeah, I'm honestly looking there. I see nothing.
First he may have I need some
duck back inside.
I can try and bait out a shot.
Yeah, go for it.
Here. You're probably fucked off because that tank is right there.
Hey guys, there's some more repairs we can build over here.
I'm just gonna bait a shot out. Just look around.
I think he ran away somewhere. I did not see him.
Probably, yeah.
Guys, I'll dig over here.
Huh, did our Chinook crash?
Yeah, I got
problem. Sniper's back.
Ooh,
look, northeast 60.
I'm with a man.
I think he's low. He's low somewhere.
Yeah, he's not on some high hill. He's in the bushes. Look,
actually,
northeast
guys,
60.
You know what? Let's just push. He's like super close. Let's just push across. I need a medic.
I see him.
Medic's here. Who needs it?
That should have gone in.
Someone go sweep that area.
Right here.
He was right behind one of my fucking leaves up around the bush.
Base medic?
There were two of them, another one about this.
Oh, medic, I just went down. You gotta get me up.
Alright, I got the second guy.
someone should go push him. A couple guys, a medic and someone should just go fucking sweep the area for him.
Can anyone toss a ammo bag on the tow, please?
Attack on my marker.
Yeah, who's ever going over there? I can guide you in with the tow thermals.
I can do it when they are.
Someone pull a rifleman kit, please, and toss it on the tow.
Yeah, whoever's on the tow, how much ammo do you got?
I got one more shot, then I'm empty.
Okay, someone has to toss an ammo before we go. Come on, someone.
Who's ever walking over there, go to your right a little bit more.
Yeah.
Oh, that's me. Hey guys, come back. We can't leave until we give the tow more ammo. We're not doing our duty.
Alright, let's go hold.
Laser Dawn, go request our rifleman kit, and then drop the ammo, and then get your kit back.
Do we not have a rifleman?
Oh yeah, I got a rifleman. I'm on
the
KKV.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, you go give him ammo then. Okay.
Here's there should be do. Three bodies in there. I've got three kills.
Where's the team? I'll put the mark on it. Can you tell me where it is?
Go left, guys. A breacher, he's about 10 feet in front of you, and to your left, just tie 5 feet. Dead body.
There?
That's about right. Breacher, come down just 5 feet, and still go forward 5 feet.
I just took a round. That was a distant round. That looked like east.
Nah, I don't see anything.
Alright, I got the other sniper.
Oh shit.
Nice.
advance to this location.
Toe, how much can you see from up there? Can you see the city at all?
Nah.
Negative.
Okay.
This whole valley is ours, though.
That's good, yeah. They can't see the city. They can't see them. That's good. Yeah, this whole area locked down tight.
So we search on the marker for that,
Yeah, just keep the runs of ammo for him.
We'll sweep through here, and then,
Oh, I just saw the sniper.
Where?
He's on the very top of the hill.
Which hill? Near the mark, or where?
105?
Yeah, near the mark, yep. He's laying down right now. He's prone.
Okay, guys, rush him. Just fucking rush him.
Yeah, I see him.
Just wait. He'll probably die.
Right there?
Oh, my God. That was beautiful.
Did he die?
Yeah, that was beautiful.
Yeah, he's killing. He's got, like, 5 kills now.
Who knew the toe was the most useful for anti-sniper?
Oh, dude, it's so good. Even in real life.
Okay, guys, I want you to help me. We're going to push up this road.
Oh, there's
on the
a second
right
sniper
side.
There, I think.
Another sniper? Another one?
Yeah,
he only has running sniper around. Kit, so it's probably going to be a marksman or something.
Yeah, he's just running around there, though.
Are you guys coming towards me? There's enemies walking towards us from the northeast. Shit, enemies.
Northeast?
Whole squad coming down towards us. Left to the mark. Yes. Whole squad right up there.
On the mark?
Yep.
Pretty much.
Okay, guys, wherever you are, push towards the mark. We don't want them to get too close to the Bob.
You just killed like fucking
I got
three
like three of them. There's another one farther down, closer to the Bob.
Yo, confirm the mark, like by the mark. Yo, toe operator, by the mark. Is this where we're?
That's where they're all dead. There's one crawling towards us closer. I'm about to toe his bitch ass. Eat it, motherfucker. All right, so the guys are right by your mark. They're all down. There were 3 of them. But they might be being revived. They're in bushes.
Okay, guys. Hold fire with the toe. Snipe anyone you see moving. Don't friendly fire. We're going to try and sneak through.
Let's fuck these guys up.
There's one. He's down.
Hey, Toe, do a quick sweep north and just...
Roger.
Just to make sure they're not sneaking up the valley at us.
This is their medic.
My view direct north sucks. I really don't see anything till northeast.
We should be fine. I just wanted to make sure.
All right, Trekka, they're directly northeast of you up the hill.
Seriously? Okay.
Yeah, keep heading directly northeast or the very crest of the hill and dead bodies.
I'm going.
One dead body's visible outside the bush on the side closest to the fob.
But I got something east. Shit, that might be...
Chris, turn right.
Chaos.
What do you want me to do?
Turn right. Keep going up the hill. I'll direct you.
Oh, shit. Enemy... Is that an enemy BDRM east 105? Oh, fuck, it is. Firing.
Alright, what do you want me to do now?
I think you missed.
How the fuck did I... Oh, you went into a goddamn bush.
See, I see their bodies at the top of the hill.
Full squad on the mark along with BDRM.
I think you got them all at the top of the hill here.
Yo, HMG, lay down some fire on that and kill it.
Oh, yeah, they're high on the hill.
Attack on my mark. Attack on my mark.
I think that BDR, that's a gun on it.
Okay, everyone, suppress the top of that hill. Put them down.
Is that fire on us?
Yeah, look 105 mark. Look high 105, like top of the hill.
Don't need more ammo and smoke. I still got more infantry targets
you.
Near the mark.
Someone said you need more.
I'm good now.
Tank is, guys, tank is northwest of West City, so we're still pretty far away from the tank. Just keep you updated.
Alright, I'm gonna...
Do we have a lat anywhere near the fob?
Yo, guys, BRDM is down.
Like it.
I'm pretty fucking certain that they're going to drive that BRDM up to us.
No, squad
don't
2 just
more
told
ammo.
Me. Guys, shh. Wait. Squad 2 just told me that they killed the BRDM.
Negative.
Got more enemies, 105, looking at us.
One of our tanks to, like, the south northeast.
Hello.
Hey.
Hey, friend.
keep ammo in the tow, please. Sorry, I keep using it. But there's all these snipers.
Just get off these guys. I'll just tell somebody to...
You've got 11 kills. I think it's warranted.
Holy shit.
No, there's, ever enemy, near the mark? There's enemy armor somewhere
there's
southeast.
There's one left there.
I mean, you probably can't see it, but I'm hearing stuff. It's sitting at a low idle. I don't know what it is.
Roger. I can't believe I missed that fucking BDR.
Hey, Toe, watch the friendly fire. Squad 2 is pushing up on that hill.
Roger.
Enemy tank is down, guys. Enemy tank is down. All squad members, we're going to push into West City. This is a really good time now. Everyone on me right now.
I'm going to reload.
Do you want Toe to stay on or come?
No. Everyone.
We're almost out of crates here, too.
Should we bring the Jeep?
Okay, everyone, sprint to my location. Chaos, you coming?
Yep.
We're lying, mate. Okay, guys, we should be able to take West City back from them, seeing as we just killed a bunch of their infantry and heavy assets. We have our tank watching the top of West City, so we'll support our tank.
That was the most impromptu and yet successful tow I've ever seen in my life.
Yeah, that was fucking amazing. We would have lost for sure if we didn't have that. Yeah.
There's a high chance I think we're going to lose this fob that we just built. I still hear AK fire to the southeast on that hill.
If we'll take West City fast enough.
They might fall off.
They got something with a coax up there to our east. Could be beat our...
Don't worry about the east. Let's worry about taking West City. I do hear a helicopter.
Oh my god, that armor's close.
It's an enemy tank.
Yeah.
I don't know, it's friendly
to our north? That's friendly.
No, east.
It's 105.
That's the oh, you fucking see it. Oh shit.
Enemy tank.
It's directly east, skylining himself.
Don't push me, guys. Stay in the bush. I'm fucking dead.
Okay, you want me to go back to
return,
the tow?
Return. Yeah, go back to the tow, guys. Everyone run back. Crawl back to the fob.
I'm dead, yeah.
Okay, just, fob is down.
Fuck. Yeah, like I said, I'm pretty certain that they were there the entire time.
Okay, give up and spawn at the southern fob. We're at the Tigrack Bridge.
That tank's following us.
Can C4 destroy a tank?
Not the Breacher one. If you get a combat entry, you can.
You'll damage him.
You might be able to track him if you get two of them on his track.
All right,
good luck.
I think he's right by me. I might just go for it.
Might as well.
You guys, top priority now is to get back to the bridge.
Advance to this location.
I hope our tank doesn't fuck up. Our Chinook's gonna get shot down.
Go, go, go. He saw you. You fucked up.
I'm still alive.
Is our fob up? Like, is the toe still there?
He's not looking at you. He's not looking at you. You can run now.
I think the enemy just got close to it and it went down.
Okay, guys, here's what we're going to do. The guy who was on the toe before, stay there and guard against the enemy tank. Everyone else, we have to just, like, push towards the bridge and try and kill him. It's going to be a fucking shit show, though.
Everything is still here.
Okay, so one guy with the toe, stay there. Everyone else, we're pushing towards the bridge.
Chris?
Oh, I got the C4 and I just drove off.
Damn. It's hilarious stuff.
And if you get two, it'll track it, maybe.
All right, Toe's got eyeballs on him, just waiting to reload, and he'll die. Fuck, he's right below the hill.
Yeah, just wait. He'll come back up. He doesn't know you're there, I don't believe.
Die, bitch. See you in hell. Tank down.
Nice.
Yeah. All right, everyone, start pushing towards the bridge. We got them by the balls. Let's just take it.
Got more infantry east of us on the hill again. And so they're big
guys. Guys, our tank is watching the bridge from the east. So we're going to go in. Or they're watching from the west. So we can go in from the east.
My mark.
You know, your C4 actually probably drove him right into my toe.
Oh no, he didn't see me.
Yo. Toe will need ammo and smoke when someone gets a chance.
I don't ever want to use the AR for this fucking team again. That was fucking retarded.
Oh, that non-magnified one? That sucks.
No, I had the magnified one, and I couldn't bring it up to shoot him.
Tunnel's empty. I thought they'd be here.
They seem to be on top of it.
I think they're on top, yeah. Sweep the top.
Wah-wah.
They're on the top.
Okay, I want to make sure now that I'm getting through the east end.
Yeah, I'll take it.
Friendly, don't kill me.
I'm going to spawn at the fob again and come down.
Okay, guys, we seem to have... What, we lost the other fob now. What the fuck?
I'd rather have this one for sure.
Okay, there's enemies to the south, I think. Because they seem to have taken the fob.
Oh, dear God, we lost radar.
We're fucked. Yep. Look at our points.
Best squad.
Oh my god, yeah, best squad.
Holy shit. 16 kills, 15 of them are just UCP.
Yeah, I don't think I've even fired my rifle.
you're not going to even probably get to, because we're going to lose this real fast here.
Yeah, I don't know. I don't really want to even go towards that.
No, it's just going to take forever to get there, and we're just going to get there, and it's over.
Squad lead, could you mark the guys on H-10, please?
Should I mark them, what?
Yeah, yeah, put the marks on our friendlies on H-10.
Attack on my marker.
Okay, those are friendlies, thank you. I was, didn't know whether or not to tow them.
You guys got a wreck? Can you drop me down?
No, I think we're good.
Okay, guys, I guess
you rope, dude.
We're not
going
to... No, we're not going to go to radar. This seems to be, like, a lot of friendlies.
For medic.
Nah, right.
What we will do is go down towards our FOB. It seems like there might be enemies on the south of this hill.
Without hurting myself.
Oh, shit.
Okay, boys, let's mark south.
Ooh, I'm lagging.
Yeah, that was a lag spike. God damn, the server's lagging.
Enemy vehicle to the east. Fuck, Toe doesn't have a shot on him. There's a Logie to our east squad lead heading south.
Copy. I think they're trying to build a FOB to the south here somewhere.
We could build a FOB on the east side of the bridge. There's a couple of crates out here next to the tunnel.
No, we're going to have to go down south. Everyone start moving south on the mark because there's enemies near our FOB there.
I believe I just found a Russian FOB.
Where?
I don't know. I just found crates. These don't look like ours. They're in the middle of fucking nowhere.
As long as there's no FOB.
No, these are our crates. What the fuck?
I don't know if there's any contacts on the hill. You guys, go over there and help them. They're getting grenaded. Try and hit, like, the flank on the right.
There's a VRDM coming up at us from the north.
Get a couple of them southeast, you squad lead beyond our friendly. They're hiding in the bush.
I'm gonna come up and around behind them and try and route them.
Yeah, same.
We do have a couple of blueberries up there.
Yeah.
These guys are southeast of the blueberries.
I'm going to come up from the southeast if I can.
Friendly's in this, enemy in this bush. I'm going to try and get him.
Holy shit, the lag.
And they're right here, and they're trying to shoot them. Okay, one down.
Pretty certain I just saved one of you, whoever that was. I just saw that dead dude. Becker, that was close.
Oh yeah, one dropping crates.
Two enemy helos southeast.
I see where they're dropping the crates. Enemy
Fuck.
Crates are marked. So enemy fall.
I'm gonna go right to it then. I'm gonna go straight to it with backup iron sights. So I'm gonna park some bitches.
Okay, let's go.
Hey, can you place your route?
I can't right now. No, not just squad members nearby. Just
cap.
Guys, move towards the mark. There's enemy FOB right there. We're gonna destroy it.
You'll be able to throw down a rally real soon. I'm on my way to you.
I could probably put on a rally. Oh.
What an unoriginal map. It's alright, it's not bad, but like, it's just nothing but bushes lazily put everywhere.
No, rally. Enemies nearby, guys. Enemies nearby. No rally.
What's that smoke for?
To confuse the enemy.
Ah. Tactical
worked
time.
On. Worked on you.
Are we sure this is where they were dropped, 100%?
Yeah, some visual confirmation.
Oh, I see them. I see the crates, yep. I'm in the bushes, watch out. I'm in the bushes down to your southeast.
Okay, were there FOB as well, or just crates?
I can't find them. No infantry either.
But they have 2 kilos of crates here.
Yeah, I'll shoot them with a shotgun. Breacher.
Yeah.
No C4, no C4. Use your shotgun.
Yeah, pop him with the shotgun. One shot, it should do it. Yep. Look to the blue smoke. I think that's theirs.
Oh no, blue smoke is mine.
Okay, well then, let's just sweep the blue smokes. There's probably enemies here.
Oh no, I popped the blue smoke.
I mean, in this area, this is where they were coming from.
Yeah, I think that the crates were just like not really a thing. Like there was no bomb being built.
I don't think they were. Yeah, they dropped him because they were fucking gonna die.
Yeah, so let's just push back up north and see what we can do. Sweep in that direction from where you are, and we should be able to.
I came from that direction. It's all clear, 100%. I walked along the dome of that the water. I was all clear.
And you still can't place a route.
Guys, get around me, please. Let's rally this. Hey, rally's up. No enemies nearby. Hey, Jesus. Did that helicopter just drop crates?
No, he did. Our Chinook just fucking nervous, panicked out.
Hey, guys, super get on. Get on that mark. Let's get some resupply going.
Yeah, I have ammo if you desperately need it.
There's a crate here.
Well, okay, never mind.
I have no idea what those squads are doing.
They're
doing a good job.
Yeah, you're actually top squad, so that's why I joined yours.
Because, you know, well, it's all because of fucking Trotter.
Oh, really?
You guys were reloading me and smoking.
Medic for the win.
No, it's this white rum stuff that I got. It's called Superior, and it's supposedly made in the forest by a witch. And it's cursed. White rum's cursed.
This is the best FOB ever.
Oh, I love this.
It's in a small boat. It's all good.
I'm just disappointed about this fucking toad. Oh. It's like 40 sparks run past it, and no one gives me ammo.
Let's turn all bunch up.
We are? Yeah. Browns just came in from the north.
I'm acutely unaware of that. Drop smoke.
We don't even have a bridge.
The roof's spread out. We're all going to die.
We're
not really holding the bridge. Okay, guys, there's a lot of bridge to do. We got enough people to get in every direction. Oh, that's work in my life.
I don't think so.
You guys should spread out a bit.
Which direction?
What direction?
I don't know.
Okay. 1530.
Hold your side. Keep shooting. Friendly attack here.
Crossing.
Who needs medic?
I have eyes on.
They're finally moving on our FOB over here.
North.
Roger.
Just up on the hill. They're running back.
Anyone hurt?
Got it.
Copy. Do you need help there?
Who needs medic?
Is it quiet over there, Trotter?
Yeah.
No, I've got them moving in from my north.
Hey, squad 5. Let's move up and support this guy. We're taking radar, so don't stray too far from bridge.
We're moving north?
Yeah, let's take some bodies up to that other FOB.
Actually, you're going to take guys coming from your south as well. We just got shot at from there.
No.
Stay on the left side of this hill. Guys, I think we're camping. No, we're not. Just kidding.
God, why can't they take the fucking radio?
I don't know. There's probably like five guys there. Like, they don't even have a fall down, but they can't take it.
It's like fucking Stalingrad.
Got incoming fire from north, I think.
Correct, yeah.
Yeah, fire coming from north, guys.
How close?
That would be about 150 meters.
Oh, shit.
Put some suppressive fire down across that hill, and we can start moving up on it.
Better come back here.
Yeah, can you where you are? Behind us?
Yeah, a little bit behind. I throw a smoke gun.
I'm going to push up. I'm going to rifle him and see what happens. Watch out.
Shit, I'm getting shot. Alright, dude.
Hold your fire on the suppression.
Okay.
Is this you, right, Kinky? Kinky, is this you?
It's me right here, right here. I'm over here.
Oh, okay.
Is it just me or have I not played Fallujah West in like 5 days?
I played it yesterday. It was alright.
Where are you at, Kinky?
I'm gonna. Is this AAS?
Yeah, we're not getting a voice for some reason.
What's that? That's the half the reason I play this game.
I'm gonna do two. I wanna play some. I think that's fun.
No, it's just your body's in a different spot from your voice.
Wait, is Marlon the one with the fucking French? It's,
yeah, the French. Yeah. I love it.
I don't know.
That map's
like that
so
one.
Fun.
It's just a well-made map.
I like the TV tower. Oh, it looks like Kamisaya one. That's shitty.
God damn it.
Hey, you're on top of me right now.
When?
Yeah, you just were.
Tell me when I'm there again.
You're right there, right there. Right there. Right on, right there. I'm right here.
Ha, that was wild. Your body was just like 5 meters southwest.
That's so weird.
Yeah. So I had to stab
you. Never
seen
that happen. That's so weird. All right,
let's get together with the other guys.
Thanks, man.
You got ammo on the toe, you good?
I need ammo on the toe, I'm down to one shot.
Yeah, okay, I got ammo for you.
Perfect, also smoke if you would please.
Yep.
I got some more infantry and I'm hearing a BDRM to our east.
Okay, guys, let's actually push up the fog.
Well, I mean, we need to stay at Bridges.
No, I'll ask them to stay.
Okay, copy.
God, you're just kicking ass. It's not even fair. We're
17
any more crates
kills
here.
Holy shit.
I'm about to get five more kills for that crap. One.
You should request more supplies here. We're running out of crates.
Holy shit, more infantry coming our way from the east. I need more ammo.
Yeah, I'll get in here in a sec.
Crates incoming. Let's go on the creepy pilots. Just gonna drop them off for you.
I love him.
Finally, Captain Bridge is back.
There's a whole squad moving in.
Okay, guys. As soon as we cap, we're gonna push up back to the fob so we don't lose it.
Our crate just popped. You're out of ammo for that toe. Make it count.
crates incoming, crates incoming. Okay, guys, push up.
Never mind, I found a rifle.
Push up to there, guys. Push up to there. If you're at the fob and you're not in the tow, just get surround. Get a buffer zone going so you don't get surrounded right on top of the fob.
I'm good.
Okay, we got bridge boys.
You're out of ammo for that.
Oh, we were being blood.
There's enemy tank at radar station, so that's behind the hill to our west.
We got one more crate.
Toe, I'm a bit higher with that. You'd kill like five of them.
Yeah, I'm trying to. They're right on the fucking rim. I can't hit them.
Hey, Trekker, I could use a medic.
Where are you at, Foxes?
I think he's right next to the fob, I think.
Gotcha. I'm over here. Go prone, though.
Yo, Toe, I just saw enemy crate get, or enemy squad get dropped off of the mark.
I got him for you.
Scan the mark quickly. There's gonna be some enemies.
It's so close, I can't see it. It's below me.
Okay, copy. Just keep an eye on that direction, guys.
I was trying to give us more ammo.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to use my last round to kill this fucker.
Yeah, I'll see if I can get more.
I really wish
medic.
Someone smoked the tower really fucking quick, please. Someone get on the toe. I guess I'll get it.
That shot almost sounded like it came from the north that got me.
Yeah, they finally lapsed in smoke and it went down. Oh, shit.
Cool. Hello. Oh.
Medic.
Okay, someone else get on the tow. I gotta heal them.
They're close. Stop throwing smoke. Someone's on the tow. Okay.
Someone get on the tow.
Got it.
We need some revive.
You medic?
The tow's got no ammo.
Roger, I'm coming with ammo.
Who's down?
They're literally right up 330. Look, 330. He's in a fucking bush.
He needs heals. He needs heals.
All right, Toe, where are you at?
Yeah, I'm over here. You can take it back if you want. Throw ammo and get on it.
He needs heals.
There's a dude up there. I think he's dead, though.
I just went through a bunch of grenades over there.
Yeah, I did too. Crate just popped. We're fucked.
Yeah, 330 guys down.
You should have one toe then.
Sounds like they just killed our...
Pop's down as well.
You're good.
Shitload of enemies sneaking in on a 65 degrees.
Need supplies.
I think their whole team is attacking us.
Okay, guys, just hold tight.
Fuck, almost got the chopper.
Chopper's
on fire.
Going down.
Nice.
I did get him.
Yes.
Fuck you, chopper.
You're a god.
She landed in front of me.
Oh, I'm dead. They're on the pod. We're done.
There's one over here. I'm gonna get him. Maybe not.
We got more infantry northeast from the crest of the hill. So we cannot hit
them. Tracker, I need help on the FOB when you're ready, when you can.
Friendly fire boys.
Where you at, laser?
I got the grenadier.
Digging, he's dying. I shouldn't even be digging this, but oh well.
Shit, that's enemy close.
I'm done digging. Fuck
yeah,
there's
an enemy in the bush southeast. Right behind us, southwest in the bush.
They're also fucking right here over the crest.
Yeah, I got the guy in the bush.
Oh shit, my bad, sorry.
Was that our crate that just blew up? Fuck.
Help me dig, you bastard.
Oh, that hurt.
I need skills.
Yeah, I need another,
I'll drop one. Well,
there's a medic. So
yeah, well, take that for right now.
Yeah, who needs medic?
We're fucking dying here.
Medic over here.
Coming.
Ammo, I need it right now. It's coming. I need ammo on tow right now, guys. I'm out of ammo.
Well, I'm out.
Toe's out. We got no crate.
Who needs medic?
Surely one of you guys has an ammo kit.
I can find an enemy body, maybe.
I just need
anything.
Shitload of ammo. Guys, east of us. About 100 meters.
Who needs medic?
I need ammo. I need ammo.
That's a friendly enemy tank. Oh, shit.
I know I need ammo, please, if anyone's got ammo.
There's no kits. We're fucked.
Okay, we got enemy here.
They're fragging us. I'm pushing up the hill southwest. Watch your fire.
Can't even beat that ammo.
Sorry, mate. Hey, if there's a medic around...
God, if we had ammo, I could get that BDR ammo and all that infantry.
Yeah.
You know what? Our team may have lost, but we're the real winners here.
Oh, fuck yeah, we are.
Oh, yeah, that's a fact.
Medic, right here.
Right here, right here.
And they also have an enemy sniper to the northwest somewhere.
Damn it, guys.
Oh, fuck down. I just let out.
We might not have lost, though. That's the thing.
Oh, no.
Is that a mortar or a grenade?
We were bleeding for 10 fucking minutes.
Oh, really?
Fucking mortar.
I guess. They've got their own toe across the way, I believe.
Medic, are you still up?
Here, guys. I think this might be the end.
No, medic's down.
If you go down, don't give up. Yeah, they've got a fob opposite of us.
That's so optimistic.
Never give up, boys. Never give up. I got 15 tickets. I'm
gonna
come
we're going to lose this guy like 200 tickets.
Hey, you know what? Never going to give you up. Never going to let you down.
The white rum is perfect.
Yeah, they got a tank on the bridge directly.
Yeah, they're right outside our fob.
Medic. Medic left. He's healing. Our team is healed.
Medic.
Hey, Smack 3 took it.
Why don't you get me?
One sec. Two. Hey, good game.
I'm in between the barriers.
He also needs medic.
Oh, no.
No.
Fuck.
Hey, good game, guys.
Oh,
you're fine. Fucking faggots.